Hello guys, welcome to our channel, Ramp Gaming, and today we're going to play Clicker Simulator Roblox game. So I am going to show you what I grinded or what I hatched for the past 10 hours using 5 accounts. Here in Clicker Simulator Roblox game new update, the Winter Event Egg. I think this one is the update 53. The secret pet is actually just a stat pet. So I was hoping that it was a stat pet like the one from this asteroid egg. But I am now going to show you what I grinded. So let me just show you. And one thing I noticed is that the divine pet, the Krampus, is it just have the same stats as the one from the asteroid egg, which I think they should made it have higher stats. But anyway, let's look at the things that I got. So I have auto merge, so I have one Krampus and then one shiny as well, and I am just hatching the divine pet and the secret pet. And how many golden did I got for the 10 hours? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I got 20. Just 20 Krampus, okay. Did I get any golden? I mean rainbow. From the last permanent egg, I actually got a lot of soul phoenix. 1. So more than 10, 10, 11, 12, and I got golden as well. I think I got 2 golden, then I made the 1 golden rainbow. Oh, this one, 20, 22, 23, 23 golden Krampus. So I got some gem golem here from the asteroid egg. Hold on, because they have the same power, they might be randomized. Hold on. So we are going to look for, okay, I think I got one rainbow, only one rainbow of the Krampus, and I still haven't transferred it to this account. So there you go. And the secret pet, where is it? This one, the Winter Wyvern. Only two exist for this one, and I only hatched one and it's golden. Let me just equip this one. Unequip and then equip the winter. Then let's see. Oh, no, not that one. Show pets. So there you go. This is the newest secret pet here in Clicker Simulator Roblox game. And it's really huge. Let me know what you guys think of this new secret pet here in Clicker Simulator Roblox game. And if you already got this one, it's harder to get than the, what's the name, Crystal Lisk. I also got that one, right? Okay, where is it? Because these are stat pets. This one, let me just equip this one as well so we can compare the size. As you guys can see, oh, I like the design of the crystal. What's the name again? Crystalisk. Okay. Let me know which one is better in your opinion. And here are the pets of my other accounts. Show other pets. It's not working. Why is it not working? Anyway. Okay, so that's all for our quick video. Let me just check my rainbow machine as well before we go. So I got some gem golem here as well, and I will make them rainbow after this video. So thank you guys for watching. You are all awesome. Bye-bye.